draw a puppy. First, we have to draw a H. Now, cover the sides using lines. Now, we have to draw two triangles for the ears and two smaller triangles inside and draw tail. Draw the eyes and nose. Draw a little tongue here. Draw a design like this. We draw designs on the tail too. Now color it. Use black for the eyes. Black for the nose and ears too. We color it brown in the designs, yellow for the body and red for its little tongue.
My name is Adriel Joseph. Respect my teachers and my dear friends. Today I am going to tell a story of Granny and the Pencil. Granny was upset because she failed in her maths examination. She became very sad when her grandma came and consoled her. Grandma bought a pencil and told Granny that she can learn a good lesson from a life of a pencil. It feels pain when it is get sharpened, but it can write well only if it is sharpened. Like that, you will also get sharpened by hard work in your studies. Thus you can also win. Granny felt better and told her grandma that she will work hard and pass the